spokesperson for PEA, which is responsible for the junior high school subsidy. With so many levels in her head, she is now the program chairperson of seven junior high school programs. Ladies and gentlemen, the chairman of the board of judges, Miss Colette B. Mendez. Once again, to our panel of judges, good luck.
Thank you, teacher. Now, may I call on our student athletics coordinator, Mrs. Rachel Pavela, to discuss the criteria for intent. Let's give her a round of applause.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the United Nations Celebration 2023 Parade of National Costume. Today, we have an incredible lineup of participants showcasing their rich and diverse cultures from around the world. In order to ensure fairness and accuracy, I would like to present to you the criteria by which judging for this event will take place. Stage presence, 20%. National costume, 50%. Poise and elegance, 20%. Overall impact, 10% with a total of 100%. These criteria will guide our esteemed panel of judges in evaluating and selecting the winners of today's Parade of National Costume. We wish all the participants best of luck, good morning, and enjoy the show.
Thank you so much, comrade. Parents, teachers, citizens, since you already presented our panel of judges and the criteria for judging, let us not keep our audience wait. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment we've been waiting for, to bring us to places that we never reach. Let us all walk the nursery, preparatory, and kindergarten together with a white baby dance and white baby baton party. For the production number, let's give them a big hand of applause.
Friends, live in the mix. Oh, nandiyan ka na pala.